And if all of you in the room manage to maintain your undiminished enthusiasm in the face of what other people might have said was just give it up, I would say it was a lot easier to sequence the human genome than it was to get GINA passed. You have one more thing you have to do, which is to help us with a celebratory song about GINA, of course. Now, if you've looked at your tables, you will see there are photographs there of four very attractive young people who are part of the staff of the GINA. How four attractive people can actually form into the word GINA. So let me see that G.
Right, we must stop discrimination.
you're doing.